I just want to be 100% clear, which you probably already know, but for any man to try to be with someone who is married is a sin for him, you know, and not without the contract or the agreement of both people in the contract. Basically, God backs contracts, agreements. So, if it's a verbal agreement, if it's a written agreement, an agreement is an agreement. I'm just saying.